nearly every culture I've visited in Africa, from Egypt to, well, here, has a tradition of starting off with the offals. In this case, the Cape Buffalo liver. The liver is sliced into big strips, seasoned with salt, pepper, and their homemade blend. Then it's dredged in flour before it's shallow fried in hot oil. Serve with Chef Poca's homemade salsa, made by boiling onions, green chilies, and tomato sauce.
Go for it.
I like that.